thing I need is on sale, the one that allows me to bale and wrap all in one. And I just sold most of my, I sold all of my silage and a few loads of gravel until I've reached around $28,000. So we are going to buy it as soon as we sell this trailer off, which even right now we can get, what can we get for this trailer? We can get 21,000 for it right now, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna sell it off in the actual, see if we can get more than 21,000 if we sell it in downtown at the shop. So we're gonna go right to the shop, we're gonna drop it off in the sell zone, see if we can sell it for a little bit more than 21,000. We'll buy that Pottinger. Is that what it's called, the Pottinger? No, this is the Pottinger, whatever that other one is. That baler and okay, where are we? I'm assuming it's over here. Yeah, right here. Yep, we can get an extra $1,000 for it. So we're gonna go ahead and sell that. And we're gonna buy that on sale Pottinger. Yep. I don't care about its color, the foil color, I guess. Make it green since we're gonna be doing silage. We want to stand out a bit. So go ahead and buy that. Oh, did I just make a mistake? Will this thing not be able to run it? You know, even if it doesn't run it, because we need 150 horsepower, we could always rent a 150 horsepower. That's all we need. All we need with that horsepower is 150. Can we get 150 horsepower with the remaining 19,000 that we have? None of these. That's 82. Where's my first 150 horsepower thing? Right here, for 58,000. Either of these tractors are 150 horsepower, so we could lease these for when we need to. Yeah. Yeah, we'll lease. We'll lease when we have to. I just wanted to buy that thing while we were on sale. That was a find. Because even though it's probably going to be, it would have been a lot cheaper to do the other thing around, but this was the cheapest we're going to find this thing. And yeah, it needs some repair, but nothing that we can't make do with. So that was a huge find right now in the sales section. We really don't need anything else at the moment, but we will be harvesting next season. We will immediately harvest it with a leased tractor, or not harvest it, but immediately foil it up and bale it with a new harvester. And yeah, we're gonna pick you guys up when we start doing that. I didn't even introduce the episode because I got so excited. I figured I'd introduce it once I got to the next cutting season and earned enough money to buy the other two sets, but this was a huge find. I want to make sure you guys didn't see me cheating. It was on sale, and now we'll be able to do what we need to do. So we will check in with you guys in a little bit when the season 4 cutting comes around, which is the next season, and when we're bailing. Take it easy.